Welcome to Barney Smith's Toilet Seat Art Museum. These are actually tags that you've got to fill in and put on the horn, on the antler of the little buck that you kill. This makes it a legal kill whenever you tag it. I've got a piece of Saddam Hussein's toilet over here out of the green zone, a whole chainsaw. And this is a gasoline motor, even the oil, this is the oil reservoir. This is a pearl that was implanted, stuck in there, a hand grenade that is here. I've taken the plug out of it. I've got the pin and everything that you pull the pin and throw it. They talk sign language, but a new battery will get him to open his mouth and wiggle his tail, and there's no difference in the looks of the ring and the lid if you cover up the hole that's in the ring. But that's what I did with my mother's buttons and her jewelry. And I took a toilet flush chain. I hooked a hook on every one of them. Yeah, hello there.